This is Lisette speaking. How can I help you?
Hello, this is Estelle Lowenstein, and I'm on with my sister, Sandra.
We're calling about the massage.
Okay, when were you guys are looking to book an appointment?
Yes.
Okay, when were you guys looking to book?
How early can we arrive there? Because we usually go to sleep for the day around noon.
We're open from 10 to 7.
All right, so we can get there around 10, get nice and relaxed, and go schluffy by noon.
Do you take precautions, dear? Because I already have a lot of diseases that are competing with each other. I can't introduce a new chicken to this cockfight.
No, yeah. So you guys are required to wear your mask throughout the whole session. And the massage therapist and everybody working here also wears a mask throughout the whole shift. And you guys would have to get your temperature taken when you get here.
How do you take the temperature? Because I don't like the one in the backside.
It's just the one that reads your forehead.
Oh, thank God! Did you hear that?
Do we have to take our underwear off, or could you wear a nice house dress?
You undress till you're comfortable. To where you're comfortable.
Everyone there has been tested for COVID-29.
Yeah.
And they're tested negative, right?
Yes.
Because I received the nasal one, where the one where they go very far and they pick your nose and it's aggressively.
Yeah.
And I was negative.
They assault your nose. They assault you.
It's true.
Yeah. So our next appointment that would be available for 10 in the morning would be on next Friday, the 21st.
I think that works if we're still alive. What do you think?
I think that would be marvelous, and you know, I say we roll the dice. Can I ask you a question, dear? You do offer the social distance massages, right?
What do you mean?
Aren't we supposed to stay 6 feet apart?
Yeah, but the massage therapist would be to touch you, to massage you.
Is there someone that works there with very long arms?
No.
You know, I've been so sore ever since we took that long walk to the community college for the chicken cacciatore casserole competition. And the strange thing is my tit hurts. Ever since that stroll has been burning. I didn't even use the tit to walk there.
My tit has been killing me too. And it's very interesting because I had a double mastectomy in 1984 and in 1987.
Okay, so would you like to book the appointment?
Oh, yes, dear, but could I ask if it could be a virtual massage?
What do you mean a virtual massage?
Could you have someone there that will just say, press your arm here, and then we press it?
You know, just to be on the safe side. I mean, these days, geez, everything's being taken from us that we love.
No, they would be touching you during the massage.
But what if they coach us on how to rub ourselves?
Just in case any of us is gangrenous with the COVID-74 virus, I think it should be better to be on the safe side, don't you, dear? Hello, dear?
I think she just put us on hold.
What a shame.
Does that mean we don't get a happy ending?
I haven't had a good handy since the premiere of Godfather 2. It was Marty. I can't stay away from those eyebrows.